You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.7 seconds. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A great win then for the ART team today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
An amazing race today, and a very well-deserved one too. The team worked very hard to get exactly the right setup out of the F2 car. It works for them, and the results speak for themselves. ARTGP winners today. Now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Frederik Vesti.
That's it for today's race. From Davide and I, it's goodbye. And we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
Okay.